I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Quiet weather conditions this past weekend with highs in the 80s and not much rain around. There's a small chance of rain late night and into Monday and maybe again on Wednesday, but still, by and large, pleasant weather for the week ahead if you've got something to do outside. Just a few high thin clouds spilled across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa during the afternoon. On Sunday, there is a little front out here. You can kind of see it taking shape. North Dakota, western South Dakota, panhandle Nebraska. That's an area where there could be a few showers and thunderstorms, and that front is going to try to work southeastward into Monday. Storm Prediction Center says there's a slight risk of a severe storm this evening up across central South Dakota and northwestern Nebraska. Tomorrow, that same system, the upper level disturbance peels away to the north. The front edges south, so without the upper level support, probably won't see any severe storms around, but maybe a spotty shower, even thunder shower into the afternoon somewhere in eastern Nebraska. By Tuesday, another front up into the upper Midwest, slight chance, a marginal risk of a spotty severe storm, northwest Nebraska and western parts of South Dakota. So still pretty quiet here for the next several days. Mostly clear to partly cloudy tonight, 20% chance of rain late night after 3 a.m., 65 for the low. A 20% chance of a shower on Monday, kind of favors the afternoon for that, mid-80s for the highs. Mostly sunny Tuesday, high of 86, Wednesday 87, but again, a 20% chance of showers or a thunderstorm. There'll be a front coming through Wednesday, temperatures down a little bit later in the week. You can find out about that on my 7-day on KETV.com.